Hello children, welcome to your GA class. I am Rashi ma'am and I am going to teach you GA. And guess what? Who else is going to teach you GA? We have a special friend in our class today. Look. Hello everyone. Look. She is our friend Ruby the elephant. Say hi to Ruby the elephant. What? Rashi ma'am, what are you telling? I am Ruby the elephant. Everybody knows. What? Who are you? I am Ruby the elephant. Everybody knows. I am Ruby the elephant. Who are you? I am Ruby the elephant. I am her. No, I am Ruby elephant. I am. Both of you, stop fighting. I know who is Ruby the elephant. Who is? You tell me, Rashi ma'am. Who is Ruby the elephant? Yes, you tell Rashi ma'am. I know who is Ruby the elephant because Ruby the elephant has black eyes. I have black eyes. Two black eyes. I am Ruby the elephant. No, even I have black eyes. I am Ruby the elephant. Hey, they both have black eyes. Okay, I know who is Ruby the elephant. Ruby the elephant has two big ears. I have two big ears. Look, look how cute they are. Look, even I have two ears. So what? I am Ruby the elephant. They both have big ears. Now what? What is special about Ruby the elephant which nobody has? I know. Ruby the elephant has a pink bow on her trunk. Yes, look, I have pink bow on my trunk. Oh my god, yes, I have a red one. I was kidding. I am Berry the elephant. I am not Ruby the elephant. How do you know, Rashi ma'am, that I am joking? Berry the elephant. And it is Ruby the elephant. This is Berry the elephant. How do you know? Yes, how can you tell that who is who? We look so similar. Because there is, in everyone, there is something special which makes us identify them. And I know who is who because I can tell what is special about you. Because I know Ruby the elephant is of red color like Ruby and Berry the elephant is of pink color like Berry. That is why I can tell. Because there is always a special and unique thing about everyone, even you too. Right, children? Do you think all are similar? No, all are different. Look at this puppet. Even this, all the puppets are different, right? There is something special about everyone. See, this is a girl with long hair. Sorry, this is a girl with a short hair. There is a girl with two ponytails. This is a boy with nice burgundy hair. So there is something special about all of us. All of us. There are several things which are special about you too. So you tell me, who are you? What are you like? What you have to do? Get a mirror. Get a hand mirror. Or I am getting the front camera of my phone. The front camera, I can see myself. Look, Get your mirror. Go on the mirror. See, what do I look like? Oh, I have black eyes. What color eyes do you have? Look in the mirror and tell me. Look, I am a girl. Who are you? Are you a girl or a boy? Tell me. And what color hair do you have? I have long hair. And I have some brown and some black hair. What color hair do you have? Do you have black color hair or brown color hair? What is your name? What can you see in this mirror? See in the mirror and tell me, what do you see? Do you see yourself? Do you see how special you are and different from all of your friends? That is you. In GA class, we are going to learn all about ourselves. Yourself. What you will call yourself? Myself. Who are you? Myself. Look. Myself. Myself. That is what we are going to learn in GA class. First of all, okay? Keep up with me. Keep up with every video I'm sending to you to learn more things in GA, General Awareness. Till then, bye-bye.